Here being my man Barnes with the BP gas station. Where we roll out today, Barnes? I got that bologna here, man. Let's get ready to roll. Where are we at, Barney?
Specialty autos.
We sell specialty autos and RV sales. All right. Barnes has got him a Sierra fifth wheel. He knows I want a toy hauler. You know what's nice? It's all covered on the inside too, man. That's nice.
Yeah, because it's a heated underbelly.
Yes, very nice. That's where your books, your boots there, Barnes. Or your cooler. Or your ice cooler or your boots. Because someone would show the pipes and stuff underneath there. You ain't gonna rip all that crap. Sweet. That slide out.
You see the Barnes doors?
Is that
as a hose?
Like when I want my water supply, like when I'm going to a park, that's where I hook up at right
no,
there.
Oh, no. Okay. This is
a separate
you
hose.
Wash the dog or cool down the wife.
Yeah. Or girlfriend in your case. Wife and girlfriend. Excuse me. Sorry about that, Barney. I didn't mean to tell your business, buddy. Ah, shit. Sorry about that, buddy.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Look at that, more storage. Man, they make these things with the storage all over the place.
This is where everything's at here. This is where your black tank flush, your gray tank flush. This is where you do your bypass winterizing system with your gray, city, gravity. This is where you hook your...
How do you know when your black tank is full and you need to...
Inside.
Has a monitor.
You have,
and
You have a total of 108 gallons of gray water capacity okay. in this.
108 gallons. All right.
So then if you just push them, pull them, they valve it closed.
So I'm at this, so walk me through this. Okay, I just pulled into Yellowstone Park and I'm about to hook up to their water and electric.
Mm-hmm. Right here goes their water.
That goes their water right there.
And then your electric, you pull your cord out, which is in there, and you mm-hmm. hook right into here.
Okay, that's cord right there, you stick it right there, it plugs in, now we're running, right?
Yep.
Now, where's that pressure relief valve? Is this thing pressurized? You're supposed to have like a pressurized, what do you want to call it, water pressure regulator.
Oh, you can buy that separate.
Okay, that's
store.
Separate. Okay, you want to put that on.
Yeah, it all depends whoever wants to do that.
Because, you know, you get to the park, their water pressure's so damn high, you don't want to come in blowing all your pipes on the inside, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
On the electric, you say, you take the, just plug it.
So I take a hose when I'm ready to dump the sewer system.
This is it, basically, you just plug into this.
Yeah, you just grab this hose right here. Grab this guy right here.
Find your ground spot.
That, and then turn it on.
That's it.
Okay. Now, where's the sewer system?
And that plugs into your power.
Oh, we're not down at the sewer system yet. We're just doing the water hookups here. Okay. There's electric water, and then sewer.
Yeah, sewer's right here and right there.
Oh, there it is, right there. So that's the drain. That's where I'm on it. When I'm ready to
dump it, then see you're not down by the stuffing, just go ahead and just pull all
that. Oh, sweet! So you don't have to be down there and get the, oh man. Yeah, that's very nice.
See, all your cords and everything come up through here, so you don't have to worry about nothing freezing.
I got you.
And then close this on up, and then bring it right through here. Because okay. this belly's going to be warmer than the furnace. You got light, water filter system. Everything's filtered, so you don't have sweet. To worry about hard water.
Sweet.
10-gallon hot water tank. It's your gas and your electric.
Okay, so it's your.
Yep, just make sure when it's your electric, make sure it's off when you first plug it in the sun.
The heat inside, is it, is it both electric and
it's just propane?
It's just all propane.
Yep.